Okay. Welcome to the show. My name is Jeff Woodger, and the paintings are a combination of work that has been I've been working on for the last couple of years. And this painting in particular here is a studio work where I've worked up in the studio of the Italian coastline down at Amalfi, which is south of Rome. And other works on the other side of the room there were done more in plein air, done on the spot a couple of hours and capturing the light at a particular moment. A lot of them refer to a sort of historical aspect of landscape painting, going back to the 17th century and then through into more modern times, and but also referring to the Romantic movement of the 19th century. So, yeah, the works reflect historical aspect, but also contemporary spin on that aspect of landscape painting. And thanks very much for coming to the show. And the title of the show is Edge of the Wood, and refers to a 17th century artist called Claude Lorrain, who was a great inspiration for a lot of landscape painters, including myself. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.